Hi, my name is Johan, and in the spring of 2014, I cycled the Canadian Arctic. I started with the ice roads of the Northwest Territories. I went through the Yukon, through British Columbia, and in the fall, I went up to Alaska, where I spent probably the most amazing 40 days of my life. I cycled the Dalton Highway, the Park Road in Denali National Park, and pretty much everything in between. And now I'm on the Great Divide mountain bike route in the Canadian Rockies, just out of Canmore, Alberta. And some people call it the toughest mountain bike race on earth. But I'm really not racing anyone except winter. So I'm gonna take this route all the way to Mexico. The bike is named Dead Horse after Dead Horse, Alaska. And this little dude here is Ivory Jr. So I'm gonna take him along for a ride. And that's why I'm not wearing my helmet.
Swaying cedar trees, you and I will build a home. Yes, here beneath those wild waves where ships of old sink down like a stone.
So the good thing about winter is that I get to see the sky change colors and the light fade away from the mountains. And the bad thing is the dark. So I'm just about 6K or 7K away from a campground, and it's gonna be closed, but the main thing is being able to use the food storage.
So it's early morning on the Great Divide, and I'm whispering because just over there are bears, a mother and two cubs, digging holes in the ground looking for food.
Oh, I've traveled all around the world. I've lived in cabins, boxes, boats, and caves. But I never felt so home till I walked these forests, beaches, coves, and bays.
So making my way up to Elk Pass.
And when the stars are out at night, it's like 1 million jewels dancing in the sky. And I could live here all alone, but I'd rather have your sweetness by my side. Your sweetness by my side.
Hey, how are you?
Where are you coming from?
Alberta. Well, Alaska, but it's a long story.
Yeah, it would be. Holy smokes. We can't believe it.
So I made it past Elk Pass and I'm in British Columbia. The snow turned to rain and it's still raining, but the clouds have lifted up. Look, there is some road on those potholes.
How's it going?
Good, and you?
Yeah. I thought you were going to be Canada.
What's your name?
Johan.
You're from Ontario.
Guess where he started.
Bill. Guess where he started?
Where?
Bill.
Just don't. No.
Yes. Tell him. Yeah. Guess where he started his ride?
Where?
The Yukon.
4 days ago, there was a grizzly bear attack on two hunters in Fernie. And as you go that way, you'll go through Fernie.
Just leaving Elkford. I bought the rest of the maps for the divide, so I guess I have to do all of it now. Parking lot, about to head out and look for a place to camp, and somebody just asked me where am I going, and then asked if I had a place to stay. So I said no, and they offered me to stay in their place, which would be great to take a break from the cold and the rain. So the area I'm headed to is referred to as Grizzly Highway, and there should be a lot of grizzlies. Sure.
Big shotgun.
Day 5 or day 6 and it's raining again. Thank you. here in Rexdale, you don't have to cut your grass. The deers take care of it for you. I made it to the first mountain pass. It's been a pretty nice ride up. There's supposed to be some grizzly bears just in this area. And I still have my bear spray from a long time ago. I've had it since April. Okay, since April.
I'm going down to the Greyhound station, gonna buy a ticket to ride. Gonna find that lady with two or three kids to sit down by her side. Ride till the sun come up and down around me about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the last seat. Try to hide my sorrow from the people I meet and get along with it all. Going down to where the people say y'all, to sing a song with a friend, change the shape that I'm in, and get back in the game, start playing again. I like to stay, but I might have to go to start over again. Might go back down to Texas, maybe someplace that I'd never been. And I will go out in the mornings and stay out all night, cause I don't have to go home. Get used to being alone. Change the words of this song.
So here we are on the... what's the name of the highway? Going to the Sun. Going to the Sun Road. Going up to Logan Pass, and that's my day off. Thank you a lot for loaning me the road bike, and hopefully I'll be fine. I wouldn't crash.
Ride till the sun come up and down around me about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the last seats. Try to hide my sorrow from the people I meet and get along with. Going down to where the people say y'all, feed the pigeons some clay, turn the night into day, and start talking again when I know what to say. Steel train, you got no money for a fast plane. I am lost and through, I am lost and through. Gotta find a way to get to another place. Don't matter to me, it could be any place. I am tired and through, I am tired and through. Of this rider's home, of this rider's home. It's far too long, it's far too long. This rider's song, this rider's song is through, yeah. time I don't get on the road. Ain't got any time for a big load. I am far from through. I am far from through. Gonna move to the woods for a little while. One of the sticks may be in my mile. I am tired and through. I am tired and through. Of this writer's song. This writer's song is for too long. Is for too long. This writer's song. This writer's song is through, yeah.
Today is going to be a big day. I hope to do at least 50-60 miles. I have two mountain passes up ahead, and the weather, my direction, looks a little bit concerning, but we'll see what happens. Hello. Want to be friends? Your nose is so soft. That's my backpack. Hey, that's my backpack. There is... Don't? Okay, that's enough. This guy here tried to eat my jacket. This guy here is eating my mirror. Hey, I'm watching you. Don't eat my jacket.
Who wants to go with me, huh? Who's coming with me?
Okay, now it's snowing.
And Lily chose that land where the light is good and the trees are bent. I see Lily every day. Sometimes she goes to no one knows. Down the steward and up the bench, where my world begins and the problem ends.
So, the morning of, I don't know which day, I just camped right beside there, and hopefully today I can make it to Helena, because somebody I met in Alaska has a friend there that I can stay with. It's about 40 miles, two mountain passes, and hopefully a lot more sunshine and beautiful scenery. So yeah, let's do this.
Go home! Home.
Morning.
How are you?
Good, and you?
Good.
How's the hunting?
So far so good.
Cool.
How's the bike ride?
Amazing.
That's good.
Little bit of snow, but...
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Careful out there, it's cold too.
Yeah.
It's It's only gonna get worse.
Yep.
Couldn't you be everyone? Couldn't you be everyone? Eyes and a beauty shine. Lily wraps me in her skin. That Lily knows where I have been. Could you be everyone? Could you be everyone? Could you be everyone? In her garden now, sweet as grass when the rain came down. Lily is a woman now, dirty face and a ragged gown. Can you be
Looks like there's another road closure. Something about the bridge. So hopefully I can sneak by. Hey!
Hey, how's it
going? Good, and you? Yeah! So the forecast for today, for this afternoon, is a major snowstorm, and they put out all the alerts on the weather network. But I really don't know how that's gonna happen.
This winding road will take me there, I'm sure as I could be. My trials will be fair, as long as I'm aware, and I will end up where I'm meant to be.
Ready?
In a river of silence, I sit down in Maggie's chair. say a man in an island, but I ain't no, I ain't no. When still in a violence, I said, you know, let's chill. And I wait for these songs to appear and tell me something that I'd really like to hear. Hey. I'm so inclined, then I can take this ache, turn this water into wine, and be grateful for the passing time.
Hey, how are you? We're starting Alaska about in August. Argentina.
Wow.
Yeah. So finally done with Montana. I'm going into Idaho on this muddy, bumpy road. And then I saw those. Oh man, they scared the crap out of me. I screamed out and they got up and well, they're not being aggressive, but I'm gonna go around in the woods. Hey buddy. Oh, he's taking a poop. Okay, bye bye. Those four magical words that nobody wants to hear. Road closed, bridge out. So I'm pretty high right now. Officially the highest I've been my entire life. I'm at about 2500 meters and I made it to the highest pass in Yellowstone, which means it's kind of downhill from here. Look at this cute animal.
I don't know what he is. Yeah, he's gonna sit there all day.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
You got your bear spray?
I left it in Helena because I was, well, I'm not gonna see anything else.
They're still out and about, so just be careful.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you. Have a good one. So it's November 7th, I don't know which day, I guess day 3 of Idaho and Wyoming. It's pretty beautiful here at the Grand Teton, and there's some storms rolling in, some clouds rolling in from over there. Right now it's sunny, cold, and beautiful.
The TV man spoke of death on some coast. I saw the crumbling debris. Dealt me a blow, but I'm thankful to know that it could never happen to me. I am standing on motionless land, a constant under my feet. God, four walls and a roof overhead, it could never happen to me. Feel for the poor folks who wander the streets in search of their daughters and sons. It's sad there are people with nothing to eat, but I'm thankful I'll never be one. My family and home. My whole life I fought to be free. No one deserves to be homeless alone, but it could never happen to me. I've lived my life righteous and wise. I've chosen my path carefully. Someone just has.
So I've been thinking what the toughest thing about the divide is so far, and I think I would go with road quality. Most frustrating day ever. Like, this is the road. There is no good line. It's just like this all across. Hey.
Are you going much further?
No, not too much.
Okay. Do you want a ride? There's a storm coming.
Yeah, I heard there's just cold.
And yeah.
Do you guys have any water?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Yeah. So today has been a really, really tough day. The tent is all strapped down and everything's on. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Whoa!
It's my new
best friend, the snowplow. So yeah, they, I don't know what, on the Great Divide, there's just a snowstorm rolling in. Celsius. I'm on the Great Divide in a snowstorm and I'm drunk. Yeah, Great Divide, loving it. Town of 7 people, so I got very lucky even finding anybody at that time. Oh, there's a car. Hey, how are you?
Great, great weather for a ride, huh?
Better than yesterday.
Ever won that sucker?
This one?
Yeah.
I pushed it.
Oh, where are you headed?
Argentina.
Argentina? I think you're going the wrong way.
You're
Argentina on a bicycle.
Yeah. Cool. Well, I guess have a good run.
You too.
Oh no, I'm going the Great Divide Trail to Mexico.
Cold and warm.
Yeah. It was negative 30 last night.
30?
Centigrade, yeah.
30 below?
Yeah.
Where you sleep?
In a tent.
I can't believe I see somebody coming with a bike. Winter fruit, that's cold.
Mm-hmm.
That's cold.
I've been working in the fields with a prayer on my back. I've been hoping that the soil would someday make us rich. And oh, this freedom ain't free. And if it be the death of me, making memories in this ground, the better times are coming.
We went from our fall weather, which was in the 40s and 50s Fahrenheit, down into the minus 20s and 30s within a day. Well, you know, and I'm going to be completely honest with you, just in case we got a call of a missing person or something like that, that way I have your name, kind of have an idea where you may be if we had to come looking for you.
Okay, well, if you have to come looking for me, it's the Great Divide mountain bike route.
Okay.
So I'll be, if anything, something along that, but
okay.
I mean, I've seen traffic every day, so if
okay.
something happens
so
with the bike or...
crazy people out here.
Yep.
You're not even wearing a hat.
Cause we've gone far and we've gone wide. Traveled these plains for hopes of a better life. Don't you cry, don't you weep. We've got each other now, and that's all we need.
You're gonna have hell in there. That snow's about foot deep.
Oh.
Yeah.
How much of it?
For a long way.
Well, good luck with hunting.
Yeah, be careful, buddy.
Have a good one.
I just got my first flat on the divide and I'm in the process of putting the new tube.
The sky's on fire and I'm gonna let it burn. I'm a little wiser, but I can only learn. I don't know why, I don't know when. Maybe when I get back, I'll tell you then that I still don't know and I don't want to pretend. So I'll just smile quietly instead.
Cold.
The world's running away, and I'm gonna let it run. We'll go our separate ways under
sorry?
The sun.
You ready for the Iditarod? Maybe.
Don't get me wrong, I bear no grudge. I'm just trying to wade my way out of the sludge I've been up to.
No, don't bark. Hey. Come back. Okay, go home. Go home.
There you go.
So what's your name again?
My name's John Fairbairn.
And
I did Tour Divide this year, and I chased him down here at the Hans Peak Roadhouse in just north of Clark, Colorado, next to Hans Peak, Colorado. I'm heading out skiing today. I parked the bike about 4 days ago and said it's time to start skiing, and I sure enough pull up and there's the divide rider here, Johan's, making his way south, so I figured I'd stop and talk to him. We crossed the river, when we came through it, the river had taken over the road. So we probably did 17 fords across that thing. You could probably go and put your picture up on bike packing. Just be like, this guy's still out there. Woo-hoo. So.
And you don't mind if I use this, if I end up making a movie?
Do what you want. Just,
awesome.
Just don't make me look silly.
It's November 17th here in Colorado. Living the good life, sunshine and hard-packed snow. Loving it.
Trust a feeling, for feeling is only a dream. In a dream is only thoughts we think, we are sleeping. Block out all those thoughts and block out all of those dreams. But most of all, block out all your feelings. Why can't people see? Why can't people see we are one? We are one, we are one, we are one. We are one, we are one, we are one. So get past the devil, and most of all, get past God. Try and see yourself for who you really are. Let go of your restraints, find happiness in each and every day. Why can't people see? Why can't people see?
How far up ahead do you think the deep snow is?
Oh, it's not going to be far. There's tire tracks going up there. I mean, if you want to take a chance, you go right ahead. They haven't closed their side, but at 3 o'clock today, everything will be shut.
Okay.
So you have to be where you're going to go at 3 o'clock.
All right. Thank you.
So if you decide you want to do it, good luck to you.
Hello.
Come over, guys. The tank is 3 miles, and then from there to the top of the pass is another 3 miles.
Okay, so it would be mostly like this.
Yeah, thing. Yeah, you should be clear. I would say that maybe after the tank it would be a little
less used.
Yeah, yeah.
So I've made it to Boreas Pass. It's at 11,482 feet. That's about 3,200 meters. This used to be an old railway, as it seems. And it must have taken me... So I left at 9, and it's 4:30 now. So that's 7.5 hours of mostly pushing my bike. Now, the good news is looking down in the distance. There's no snow! Woo-hoo!
I spent so long just wandering. I was adrift, directionless and wayward, lost like a swallow on a cliff. But slowly I found purpose and my life became more clear. I found my destination, yeah, but now where do I go from here? 'Cause I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I'm already there, I'm already everywhere. I've got a wife, two kids, and a picket fence. Everything was hazy, now it's making sense. Alright, I made it, so now what? I paid my dues in factories. I worked until I bled. The suffering made me